They ain't gonna listen to that. Agitation is the only language they understand. Now I'm gonna snoop around, see if I can locate that shifty outlaw salesman we've been tailing. You ladies meet back here tonight.
All right, Miss Nation, whatever you say.
What incarnations got into her? I don't know about the rest of you, but I think I'm ready to retire from the agitation business.
What do you need instead?
Well, I'd like to find myself a man and settle down. Maybe here in Las Vegas. It doesn't seem like such a bad little town. I suppose you think there's a man just waiting for you to show up here so you can propose to them?
Yeah, maybe you got a couple of them lined up.
You can all laugh if you want to, but I bet there isn't one of you that wouldn't give up this life if some nice fellow was to make an offer of matrimony.
You might be right, Jessica, but just ain't gonna happen.
Especially not here.
I don't see a man since 3 o'clock.
Come on, we better grab the line.
A sweet, innocent girl. Earlier tonight, she seen Romeo for the first time.
my glove that she knew she were.
Knew she were what?
It's love. Sometimes it say things backwards.
Oh, they're sure strange. Anyhow, my love's next.
All me.
What's that supposed to mean anyway?
You know, like, oh my.
Then why don't you say oh my?
I can't explain every line, Hannah. Just do it, alright?
Alright, your turn.
She speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? I think she's supposed to know he was here yet.
She doesn't.
Then how come she said, where are you?
That means, why are you a Montague, the son of my enemy?
Well, that's a stupid question. He is who he is. You can't change that. People will accept you for who you are.
I give up.
Here I go. Deny thy father, or refuse thy name, or, if thou wilt not, but be sworn by love, and all the world be a castellan.
As happy let. Shall I hear more, or shall I speak of this?
Tis by the name of my enemy. What is a Montague? Is it a hand, or a foot, or an arm, or a face, or any other proper one of this man? You know best to uncrush that line.
Well, I don't care much for this verse.
Well, I don't care much for you.
Well, I don't care much for you either.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I can do well without you. I can do very well without you.
Ha!
Deal.
Ease the pain a little bit?
We haven't got it quite yet.
When will it be here?
6:30.
Okay. 6:30. Not a minute too late.
Especially since I was a is gone.
My hair is gone.
Great! Now get your seat. The show's about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, shapes, and sizes, various numbers, of course. Please take your seats. The show's about to begin. Tomorrow is too far away. We shall be married.
wonderful. I feel bad for taking her money. Please don't tell her. I'm going to stay by her side, bid her in. I'm going to go get her some flowers.
That was some performance today, Mr. Best. You're so pleased for us.
I hope you're not angry.
If Dad should die in the picture, all is forgiven. But I think we should amend our deal a bit.
Oh yeah, our deal. I think we better put the whole thing off.
How was we going to do with Gus life, Mr. Best?
I still want him to get Dad hitched. Dad just don't care who he marries. Whether he takes Miss Purdue or Miss Hastings, we don't care. We just want whichever one to help him.
Yeah, a bunch of money. And say passion all lost blood.
You'll leave here tomorrow by noon. Alone.
Be serious about this.
Dead serious?
What if he doesn't marry either of them?
You better be sure he does. I don't care how you do it.
Just do it.
A lot of people lately.
soon after this.
Who's Hannah?
I'm Hannah.
If you're smart, you'll stay at this.
Listen, I ain't never been accused of being too smart, but I ain't gonna get away. You should just reach out.
Well, thank you. Now let's get this over with.
I
extraordinaire.
Long time.
All right, I'm gonna let it go or you can clip it off.